So I think I'm going to do this in a separate video to the Alton Towers one. Like a mess. So we've arrived now at the cottage and I'm going to do a house tour now for you. So let's go.
Okay. So we'll start at the front door. If you don't want to watch this, then skip to this time to get to the actual vlog. Okay. So this is the first kind of section. So then when you turn around from the front door, oh, that's right. There's the kitchen. It's not actually glowing on the walls, I don't know why the camera's making it do that. Then this is the view outside. You come through this way, and there's these doors. And there's a castle on that hill right there. It looks like, I'm trying to zoom in because it's obviously closer in real life. Then there's like the TV and there's some games that me and Sophie were playing earlier. But here is the table. And then there's a fireplace. This is the outside area. There were some cows over there earlier, but they're not there anymore. This is the sofa. Okay, and this is the stairs area. So you walk them up them, obviously. Okay. So you walk up the stairs, and then there's one bedroom, a bathroom, and then the other bedroom. Okay. So this is my parents' room. The nice view of a car, and there's like a balcony type thing. Then you can look down there. Then this is the bathroom. It's very modern in this house, but I'll insert a photo of the outside because the outside really doesn't look modern, so it's really cool. So this is a bath. Then there's a mirror. And then this really nice mirror. And then the shower. And then I'm just going to turn the light on because it's quite dark in here. This is me and my sister's room. So this is my bed right here. She remade the beds because we undid it to test the beds. So yeah, these are me and my sister's beds. There's this nice picture on the wall. So it's nice and hilly over there, as you can see. Drawers and everything. These are all my clothes that I brought with me. I didn't actually bring that much, which is surprising for me, to be honest. And there's a big mirror, which is good because then I could take some mirror selfies, obviously in this outfit, because I am at the height of my fashion game, of course. Probably won't vlog for the rest of tonight because we're not really doing much other than playing games and watching TV. Wait, I think Sophie's in the background. Yeah, Sophie, look, you're in the background.
Yeah.
And this is my outfit. So, because I didn't bring, I only brought two pairs of trousers, so I thought I'd wait until the weather's actually really, really bad. We're here now.
Get a sausage roll.
Can we get a look? It's Smudge and Willow.
Oh, these are amazing. They're like
look, oh, honestly. And then I'm going to show you my favourite animal. It's my favourite animal. Aluma.
be there.
There's loads of them. They're so cute. Oh, look at them. Look at them. Oh my. What is this? It's a whale. Oh, dolphin. Oh, I wish I was a child.
I bought this anklet. I think I'll put it on this one.
Oh yeah, it's nice.
Show my camera because I can't be bothered to go over there.
It's sunny and then cloudy. Wait. I'm going to lie. Anklet.
Okay, we're going on a walk now. This is my outfit because we're going on a walk and it might turn into a hike. The weather is quite blue. But also cloudy, but it's the best weather that there's been recently. So, yeah, we're gonna go and walk now. Yeah, I know, it's way more steep on real life. There's the castle that you can actually see from our place that we're staying. Look over here. It looks really nice. Over there, but we're gonna get waffles now, so. Walk and our parents are getting some food because we're going on a picnic tomorrow. She bought a ring. I did Sophie's makeup. We're going to a beautiful pub.
Yeah, we ate McDonald's for dinner last night. here, so now we're gonna go somewhere.
I didn't film any of today, really. Video some, I just didn't really vlog. Ow. I don't know why I said ow, but my phone just headbutted the thing. I'll just show my outfits. Ta-da, I'll just do a spin. Because we're going now. We're going to the caves today. Look at the cows. We're going to the caves today, which is exciting. There are the cows. That's like the way that you get down from the house, which is here. There's a view all around. It's really blue today. I didn't really vlog much of yesterday, but it's Tuesday today. We're leaving on Friday. I miss my dogs. I know it's kind of not good to say. You're not supposed to be on holiday and miss your dogs, but
we went to the place, but they all sold out. So now we are going to town.
It's the most amazing cube I've ever seen. We're in a shopping centre now. We bought these academic diaries. So it starts in. Starts in September.
No, mine starts in July. No, August this year.
Oh yeah, mine starts in August.
So I'm gonna start planning. Well,
yeah, August until July, I think. Yes, July. This is the academic year.
Yeah. It's not very science. Yeah.
We're in a bookshop. Why are you whispering? It's not a library.
Oh,
yeah, cool as a cucumber. Oh my god, I used to read loads of Jack and Wilson.
Oh, I've read that at school. We read that as a class.
I like looking at all the books I used to read.
And then there's these ones.
And Roald Dahl. I had like a collection of Roald Dahl books. I remember My Little Princess.
Oh, do you remember the water magic?
The
little princess.
Oh,
do you remember the water magic where you do it and it...
Oh, yeah, do you remember the mats?
Colour?
The mats.
Oh, so we used to have a bit of that.
Yeah.
I'll pop.
I know, it's quite big, isn't it?
Massive.
Oh no, stupid sour. These, I'm pretty sure these are like the most sour sweets ever. Really?
I saw them.
Toxic waste. I love white mice.
And we got these as well, white jaffies.
Yeah, I like white mice. I like your things.
Take one then.
But let me decide.
No, let's have the rainbow belts.
I like the rainbow belts, but the ones from here don't really taste as good as the Co-op ones. I like these type of things. They might do. I like these things.
Okay, try it.
Lemon.
Mocktail.
It's like an elderflower one though.
Oh, that's nice.
That one's got lost.
Can I have a look at the end?
But
Sainsbury's open till 10 p.m.
It's not that bad.
Oh, I'm gonna try mine. But I've got a really nice mocktail.
That's good.
You both got mocktails, I got the better one. I think it's gone through her now.
What? When did you try one?
I haven't tried one yet.
Yeah.
But
you tried one the other day.
But
did I?
Yeah.
Oh, well, film me try mine. Oh, I think I got a lime. It's really good.
Can you... Oh look, there's a Titanic bit. Yeah. Oh, ow, I'm getting trapped.
I
ate one in the past. These ones are the rainbow strips. These balls.
Oh, the extremely sour ones.
She's gonna try that. Then, toilet bottles.
Big ones.
A tube.
White mine.
They're coloured cubes.
Yeah.
Oh.
That size is massive. Is it like a lemon?
Where's the chewy? Not here. Are these sour?
Oh, I've just dried my hair, but not all the way. Where is it that we're going today?
We're going to a mine museum.
To go to fish and chips shop. Fish and chips.
We're gonna go somewhere, but we couldn't because there was no parking. So now we're going to a dam. Okay, we've arrived now, but it's raining a little bit. It reminds me a bit of Canada here. And we're here now. It's stopped raining for a little bit, which is nice of it in August to stop that. Okay, we're back in the car now. It is quite rainy, so I didn't do any videos just because I didn't want to get my phone out when it was wet. It was actually really nice because, oh my god, I looked really pale then. I'm just going to video the bridge because it looks like it's going to make your tummy go funny. No, I hate when my stomach goes funny. Oh, there's people there. It's not raining anymore. We're going to get fish and chips now. Look, they're lopsided. Yeah. This is the view. Oh, I'll flip the camera.
That is the view.
Okay, we're on our way now to the caves. I ordered a tea.
That's a tea party ticket, but the one above that is her.
So that's Florence.
The one at the top.
Florence, no,
yeah, there. And that is tea party ticket from 1868.
Yeah. First gas bill from 1859. Pretty cool. That's an egg nest.
And this is the really cool part there.
That is the one
from a book.
And then that is. That's quite cool that that's her signature.
I know, and that's a book from 1689.
Why did we decide to go in first?
How far is that?
It's quite low, isn't it? No, I get claustrophobic.
A bit like now.
The first main reason this area is under investigation is because of the reason it has its name. These orange tops on the top of our stalagmites are actually a scientific mystery. Now, no one knows exactly why the orange forms them to be orange. At first, they thought it might be some sort of iron oxide stain in the tops. So this is the Mary.
Okay, we're back now. We've been back for a while. We're just getting ready for going out for dinner now. We're going to the same place we went to the other day. Show your outfit. I did her makeup for her.
My t-shirt doesn't match.
Yeah, it does.
We're here now. We're here. And we ordered food. Actually, we've already ordered our drinks.
So if you need them, you tell me.
The drinks have come.
We're going now. Sad times.
We're going now today. Sad times. That's the end of the video. I hope you liked it. It's probably a long one, but
bye.